Is the influence behind everything we got. Check it like this. The RPM is the key to getting ahead of the competition. Launch at the right time and rocket into the lead with speed. But if you're slow about it, you'll end up at the back of the pack. Launch is followed by shift, so it's next. It's the daddy of success, so hit it up at the perfect shift point for max power. Now remember, if you slam it too soon or too late, you'll be coming in last. If the other guy gets past you, just chill and slide into his slipstream and sit in his draft. Gain precious speed and then make your move to bounce right on by. This is gonna be big, dog. You ready? Good. Go out there and prove yourself. this. The Drift is all about style and control. Remember these three words, speed, steering, and handbrake, because they all play a factor in setting up those sweet moves that are gonna get you racking in some heavy points. Make sure you don't go crazy with the brakes, because the faster you go, combined with the more slides you hit, the higher your score is gonna be. Now this score will dictate the multiplier you're gonna get. This multiplier will affect the score of your next drift, so make sure it's high. After you get all them details working together, you gotta start blending drifts into one another. Mesh your drifts into one long seamless slide, and the scoreboard will light up something hard. Now if you think you're wired tight, it's time to go B-I-G big. Try hanging your rubber into the shoulder for bonus points. The more tires you slide through the lanes, the faster you rack up that score. Just remember to stay off the walls or you lose all your points for that set. So, bro, let's get down to some business and heat up them streets.
Raising some serious hype out there. Looks like a couple of companies want to represent you. That means you qualify for the Underground Racing League I told you about. No traffic, no streets, just pure driving. All of it takes place on a controlled private course. Now, since you've set up shop with me, I'm gonna act as your agent. I'll take a cut off the top in return for letting you know what's worth looking at.
Hey, did you hear? The tunnel to Beacon Hill just got cleared. You should scope it out. Talk to you later.